Triceratops was three-horned, so the story goes. One horn above each eye, and one upon its nose. Its shield-shaped head was made of bone, so most of the time, carnivores left it alone. What made Corythosaurus stand out from the rest? It blew a booming sound out of its crest. The crest is the bone on the top of its head. Some like to call it a helmet instead.